Okay, so you can intervene at the level of threat appraisal. You can intervene at the level of locus coeruleus by a number of different kinds of drugs can do this, okay? Also, you can intervene out here, okay? Let's say that someone has very high anxiety, chronic stress, generalized anxiety disorder, or what have you. Out here in the body, there's a huge amount of adrenaline and norepinephrine being released from the adrenal gland, plus the sympathetic nervous system is everywhere in the body squirting out norepinephrine, okay? So the last strategy, pharmacologic strategy then, is to treat with beta blockers. Now beta blockers operate out in the body to block receptors for norepinephrine and for adrenaline. Okay. So they're not going to have an effect on what's going on in the brain, but out in the body, they will dampen the stress response. And in particular, when you use a beta blocker, it will target the following three symptoms. Okay, one is sweating. Okay, secondly is rapid heartbeat. And the third is trembling. Okay, so sweating, trembling, and rapid heart rate. This is also used to treat high blood pressure as well, because it reduces blood pressure and slows cardiac, firing of muscles in the heart, reduces heart rate.